Gus and I have decided to do a little segments on traditions at Tennessee, little short pieces that we'll be doing from time to time. And the first one we wanted to talk about was the mascot Smokey the dog, not the costume mascot, but the actual dog. And Gus, it's an interesting story of how we got Smokey as our mascot.
Well, yeah, they had a contest to see what they were going to get, a live mascot. So they got a blue tick coonhound, and they wanted to get a good one. So there's a guy named, was a preacher, W.C. Brooks. He entered his dog in the contest, and that dog won the contest. And Preacher Brooks took care of that dog, and his family still takes care of him today.
Well, you're right. That contest was in 1953, and the students said they wanted a dog who had a loud bay, more like a hound dog. And so when W.C. entered his dog, certainly Smokey bayed real loud, and they kept him, right?
Right, right. Smokey's been a good one.
Certainly, Smokey has had been scared at times and has reacted to certain situations, such as band members and maybe opposing players running at him. But Smokey has been on the job for a good while. Currently, right now, Earl Hudson is the person who's taking care of Smokey. He is kin to W.C. Brooks, who passed away, and he provides the dogs for us all the way to the current time of the Smokies that we have. And the dog was kidnapped one time, or dognapped,
yeah,
by the Kentucky one time, the Kentucky-Tennessee rivalry.
We did steal the beer barrel from them.
So there's some unique things with it. But it's important to know that these were picked by contest in 53 by the Pep Club. And so it was a student group that did select Smokey as our mascot.
Now, this is Smokey number 9, bud, we have now.
All right, Gus, number 9, and that's it for Tennessee 101.